What's good, Wavy gang? What's good, Wavy family? Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another banger. It's your boy G Wavy. So look, we got some more Dave for you guys, man. I told you guys I'm gonna be consistent with them UK uploads, man. I gotta stay consistent with the UK, man. As long as you guys stay consistent with me, I'm gonna stay consistent with you guys. So, you know, the favor got any returns, man. You guys gotta stay consistent with me, and I'm gonna stay consistent with you guys, man. Videos that I've been posting on my channel, I'm only doing it because my fans wanna see it, you know what I'm saying? And they stay consistent with me. So you guys stay consistent with me, I'm gonna stay consistent with you. So we got to react to Professor X, man. Professor X is up the bat, man, by Dave, man. A lot of you guys told me to check this track out, man. Apparently it's a banger. Apparently it's a banger by Dave, but check it out. Actually, he dropped it a couple months ago, man, like 5 months ago, I believe, when he dropped it. So, but check it out for you guys, man. If you are new to the channel, my name is G Wavy. I do reaction videos, I do pranks, I do vlogs, I do workout videos. I do it all. So, make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on that post notification bell, join the family, join the Wavy gang. Obviously, I can't do any other type of videos because of quarantining. So, reaction videos is my only videos right now. So, but I promise you guys, once we're done quarantining, bangers left and right gonna be dropped, man. So let's get it started, man. Professor X, man. I like the title of the song, I ain't gonna lie. I think this is just an audio clip. I don't think this is a music video. Is there? I guess that's a music video. Hold on, what? Tweaking. 120 on the M-way speeding. Backpacking sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8. Bridging decent. When you say 120 on the M-way speeding, what does that mean in the UK? You let me know in that comment section, man. Because obviously, like, you guys UK, you UK people have a lot of slangs that could mean totally different things from what I'm pursuing it in my head, so... That's why I'm probably gonna need a lot of help when it comes to words like that, because you guys, the way we cuss, the way we curse in English, like American English, is totally different the way they curse in like United Kingdom English. So yeah, y'all gotta help me out, man. Y'all don't make me. I'm not making it sound like, oh, I don't know anything. I know. I just don't know the slang. That makes sense. If y'all didn't know, man, Dave is my favorite UK rapper so far, man. So I'm not that deep in the UK music rap. So I don't really know much rappers besides Stormzy and Dave. So Dave is my favorite because Dave is like, he's lyrical and he's real, bro. He's real. I'm sure Stormzy is real as well, obviously. I'm just giving you guys my preference. I like Dave personally, man. From like the things that he make and the things that he be saying, bro, it really get to me, so. Oh, Lord. You like those? Man, who still play FIFA's, bro? FIFA. I mean, I used to play FIFA all the time, bro. I know in the UK, you guys love... I mean, soccer is like... I used to play soccer myself, so... and then also, my favorite team is Manchester United, so... I used to... Yo, playing FIFA used to be my thing, bro. I used to literally play FIFA. 18 hours out of the 24 hours, I'll be up. Like, I mean, like 18 hours out of the day, I will play FIFA, because especially if I didn't have school, bro, that's what I would do all day. Play FIFA with my friends, or just play online, play Ultimate Team, bro. I would go crazy. But I don't do that anymore, man. I'm too grown, man. Oof. How you do that, Dave? Yo, no homo, but you gotta teach me your ways. Both hand on the wheels, yeah, you hit me. Dave, teach me your ways, bro. If it means a whole different thing, let me know, bro. UK people, okay? But that's what he meant. Just Henny and Jenny from the block, no J-Lo. Huh? This year is gonna be a mad one. I need a good girl, I need a bad one. I need a brand new vest and a handgun. Huh? I need that more than a man does. That man need cash more than a man does. Oh. That man being crashed more than a man look. You don't wanna end up in my bad books. It's not a good look, give a man a bad look. Oh. Tweaking. He said you don't wanna end up in my bad books. It's not good something looks, bro. All I know is, like, bro, you know, he's basically saying, you don't want to mess with me, bro. You don't want to mess with me. You don't want to be in my naughty list, man. You don't want to be in my bad list, man, because it's not going to be a good look for you. You in trouble. That's pretty much what he's saying, man. End up in my bad books. It's not a good look. Give a man a bad look. Tweaking. 120 on the M-way speeding. LV hat, backpack, and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a 10. 9, 8. Brent, you decent. Now I'm going to party with a sweet. Huh? Alright, that was fire, bro. Honestly, a guy, I can't cap, bro. That's probably one of my favorite songs, man. Not my favorite, but that's one of my favorite songs, bro. I give this song top 3. The beat is nice. The beat is... And Dave, you already know he's lyrical as hell. So, that's a no-brainer. You know Dave was gonna say his shit. You know he had to. He had to. He's so lyrical, bro. Yo, y'all let me know what y'all think of this track, man. That's definitely my top 3 favorite song by Dave, man. Black is definitely my number 1, man. Y'all know why. But yeah, man, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this reaction, man, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, man. If you are new to the family, join the family. Join the Wavy gang, man. I promise you guys, more UK uploads, at least one UK video is a day. So today I posted 2. So yeah, go check them out, man. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's get it. Peace.
Sense that you're insecure. Can't tell what he did before to make you feel like you're less, you're more. Your clothes are floor. I guess I got a glass full of feelings that I overpour. Now I can't handle.